So tell me what annoys you.
Oh, because for me, it's that person who chooses to be loud while we're taking a test. I would be concentrated and really focused while reading those questions.
But out of nowhere, my buddy Victor is sharpening his pencil.
Hey, miss, can you tell this kid to be quiet?
This girl named Brittany chimed in. And although she was trying to help, I would rather hear a sharpener for 24 hours than her yelling for 2 minutes.
Brittany, focus on your work. I need this place to be silent.
Yeah, no wonder I would do bad.